All right. Today, I am in a 2019 Toyota Tacoma. Can you go ahead and give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel? Today, I'm going to show you how to start and stop the vehicle. First of all, you got to make sure your key, your fob key, your electronic key is located in your car. I'm just going to place this down there. And then I am going to press my foot on the brake, make sure the car is in park. And then I am going to come over here and I'm going to press start. And the vehicle starts up. Now, if I want to stop, I just do the exact same thing. All right, foot on the brake, car's in park, press the stop button, okay? You can actually press the stop button in whatever gear that you need to, and the engine will stop. But I don't recommend that in all circumstances.